voice of the bard, the present, past, and future seas, whose ears have heard the holy word that walked among the ancient trees, calling the